Open the back cover by pressing the lock button on the bottom of the camera. Before installing the film cartridge, you must turn the crank handle clockwise until the mechanism clicks and the hook is in its initial position. Insert the Instax mini cartridge and close the back cover. Now, open the front cover by pressing the lock button located at the top of the camera. Gently stretch out the bellows and hold for 10 seconds. Rotate the crank clockwise until the black protective film comes out. Choose the focal distance according to the distance to the object you will take a photo of. Set the aperture value according to the exposure table. Keep in mind, the marks on the case must match the marks on the disc. Pull out the viewfinder. For framing, match the arrows on the camera body with the lines on the viewfinder. Now, you are ready to take a photo. Press the shutter release button. Spin the crank clockwise until the photo is fully out. Extract the photo slowly, evenly, and without stopping. If you did everything correct, the photo will develop in a few minutes.